making egg cheese toast. To make this toast, first I'll toast the bread for some time, and then I'll top it with eggs, with veggies, and with some cheese. And then I'm going to broil it for some time till the cheese melts. It's very quick, it's very easy, and it's an ideal for breakfast and snack. So let's get started.
Here is the ingredient list. You can also see it in the description of this video, along with the detailed recipe and tips. For making the egg cheese toast, first we'll mix the toppings together. Here I have a mixture of 1/2 cup of grated Monterey Jack and cheddar cheese. You can also use grated mozzarella cheese in this recipe. Now I'll add 2 tablespoons of fine chopped onions, 1 tablespoon of fine chopped coriander leaves, and now I'll add some chili flakes. You can add more or less chili flakes according to your taste. And now I'll mix everything together. Now I'll toast the bread lightly from both the sides using butter. I'm keeping the heat on medium and lightly toast the bread. We don't want them to be crispy as we are going to bake them. You can use brown or white bread, both work fine in this recipe. And now I'll turn the bread so that they get toasted evenly from both the sides. After this, I have arranged these breads on baking sheet which I have already covered with aluminium foil. Here I have some boiled egg which I cut in circles. I'll arrange these eggs on bread slices. And now sprinkle some black pepper. And now sprinkle little salt. Do not add a lot of salt as cheese mixture also have salt in it. And now I'll top it with cheese mixture. Try to cover all the egg pieces. If you want your toast more cheesy, you can add more cheese. And now I'll put my oven on broil at 500 degree Fahrenheit or 260 degree centigrade. Now I'll put the tray in the oven at the second place from the top. I'm not putting the tray very close to the coil, otherwise toast will burn. I'll broil it for 3-4 minutes or till the cheese melts. Make sure to keep an eye because we don't want to burn them. Looks like they are done. Let me take them out. To serve them, you can cut diagonally. Serve them with ketchup or your favorite dip.
Hope you like this egg cheese toast. Enjoy it with your friends and family. For recipes and more, visit my channel and don't forget to subscribe it. Thanks for watching my video. See you next time.